But first, a Reese's cup. No. Flump, I want to eat this Reese's cup.
Why is Matt's thing still that? I don't know what the hell that is.
I assume that's what Slur looks like when he's hungry, to be honest.
with the Snorlax head charge.
God, I actually forgot to change it. But all right.
What's going on, YouTube? Kyle can come at you with another ORS roulette all for free. If you guys are enjoying, please be sure to like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Support today, we got my buddy Matt, who's an awesome subscriber.
Hey, LMAO, Able.
We got my buddy Kynum, who was at PAX, or was.
I escaped. It's all good.
No, he's at PAX giving out missions.
Oh, I stopped. No, you stop right now.
Oh my God, stop right now.
And we got my buddy Liza too.
Hey, we had him.
All right, Matt, you ready for your first Pokemon?
Oh, yeah.
All right, good. There you go, Neptune. All right, Matt, you can have one, too.
Wait, hold on. What filter
is
this?
No, Skype, no. Well, don't freeze on me. Don't freeze on me.
I don't know. Let's see.
I got a picture. I got a Fionn.
Huh? Whose filter is that? Wait, is that Slur? That looks like Slur.
Maybe.
Wait a second. Slur. No. Something's off. All right. So Kenny has.
Wait, does everyone have Slur's filter? I swear to God.
I don't know.
Wait, no. Wait.
Everyone has Slur's filter.
No. I think Matt has Witches.
What have you ever seen? You Witches have... a Fionn.
Witch never had a Fionn.
I mean, everything could just be off right now. There could be no filters on this right now, to be honest.
I think it's more of a dog when I see Fionn, TBH.
Wait.
No, this is all like... Oh, my God.
Why does Kynan have so much power?
I don't know. Also, my Skype thing is lagging, so, like, I just see, like, a random mon, like,
Christ! Like... Everyone has such fucking power, but I have, like, a Fionn and... What is that?
A Mesprit.
Don't
worry. You'll be all right. Yeah.
Wait, what's going on? What do I have?
Alright, you have a Garchomp, a Yen Mega, and a Conkeldurr.
Oh my god!
Yo, Matt, what are you the Kyle of the Free For All group right now? I think you're the Kyle.
I guess I am. Please get something good.
Oh, I mean, that's not bad. Alright. Now watch the curse reroll all fuck Matt in the butthole real quick.
Mm-hmm. Wait, there's a new card. Wait, what is that card? Wait, no, huh?
All right, so Matt got a Flame Curse. I got a Devolve. Kynum got a Toxic Burden, and Neptune got a Switcheroo.
Okay, so who goes first?
Switcheroo, then Devolve, I believe. Or is it Devolve and Switcheroo?
I think it's Devolve, then Switcheroo.
All right. Who's trying to get fucked? All right.
Kynum.
I don't know.
Now I'm about to Devolve Dominic. Fuck him. Stay out of my dreams, Dominic. I hate him. Alright, let's see. I'm about to.
So, who are you devolving, friend?
I'm about to devolve that Mesprit to an Uxie. Fuck this.
Oh. Huh?
Let's see. Am I more afraid of the Garchomp or the Metagross?
The Garchomp? Because she has a Conkeldurr in the back?
Yeah, but see, like, if I'm afraid of the Garchomp and the Conkeldurr, I have an Azumarill. Wait a minute.
Oh. Okay.
I'm gonna devolve your Shaman into a Bellsprout.
Wait, but
I'm gonna do a devolve the Shaman to Shaman.
You're catching this Metang, bro.
Okay, nice Metang. It's okay. It's all good. I'll get a nice Switcheroo.
We're actually moving pretty fast this time of year.
Just tell me when everything's like settled because my Skype screen share is being shit.
Okay. I want
Why is your Raichu using agility so much, Neptune? Make it stop.
Nah, my Metang is the fastest. I want that Cobalion. So you can have the Metang, and I want the Cobalion.
Oh no.
What's going on?
Leave Matt alone.
First fucking team.
Matt just is getting juiced.
Alright, oh my god. Okay.
Listen, I was gonna get school lunch, but then Kenny was like, no school lunch for you. And then I was like, okay. So Matt, you can have it.
My flow is so gross in nickname school. Alright, so
lunch. Hey, Ken, you got the reference.
Alright, Matt, who are you gonna put the curse on? Brr.
I think I'll give my gift I give to you, a little something extra. I'm give your Kabalion a flame orb.
Oh, okay. Nice! Okay. Get fucked, little Neptune. Name that Kabalion Rakib. You just got fucked in the ass. Nice!
Bet cash I'm naming Rakib. He's about to get obliterated.
All right, Kaiden, we have a toxic burden, so you're putting it on your... You had Mega, Conkeldurr, or Garchomp.
I guess Conkeldurr.
Fuck, she knows!
God damn it!
God damn it.
I guess...
Why does she know?
Womp, womp.
Fuck.
Damn it. All right.
Anyway,
watch
guys.
It, watch. It's okay, it's gonna be Sheer Force.
Oh.
Oh, well, those are the mods. Time for the Alpha Free.
wait, Neptune, if you name that thing... Never mind.
Nope.
You also, like, you eat ass for free, so,
Only on Tuesday! It's not Tuesday!
You sure about that?
Only on... Yeah.
But it has to be female booty.
No.
Liza booty.
Fuck Dominic. Stay out of my dreams. I hate him.
Dominatrix.
Okay.
Hey, Dominic. Stay out of my dreams.
If you say it often enough, he actually might listen. Or not.
Why was he there in the first place? In his That's not okay. Like, yeah, I'm actually getting juiced in my dreams. Like, I don't understand.
Like, oh, God.
Who have I angered?
Is that the most unlucky Conkeldurr alive?
Okay, yes. Man. If it's not named Santa Yamada, I don't want to hear it.
It better have tons of low-hitting moves.
New meta?
I don't think I really checked that, but sure.
New meta, new me. You new me.
Oh, yeah, I gotta get out of here.
Not a unicorn. I'm a bicorn. Got him.
Oh.
Alright, so, Neptune, you got my back, fam?
Yeah. I got you.
Is one of the moves that I decided to add for no real reason other than, like, this is stupid.
Alright, Neptune, if you got my back, I got yours.
Okay, good.
Alright, let's go! I'm here!
I want to at least get this off.
I'm here.
Magnet Rise.
Oh, Neptune, you were supposed to damage a new meta. I'm gonna die now. Oh my, what are you doing?
You scum!
Neptune, why don't you taunt him?
Look at this new meta, Sheer Bulldoze.
Wow, so you could have just used Earthquake.
Yep. This is what I said. I said I'm gonna use the dumbest moveset on this Conkeldurr.
Oh shit, I'm Clear Body. Nice. Nice.
Well, she's
no,
Sheer
it's
Force.
Sheer Force. It doesn't give you draw.
Oh. That's...
Poor Matt. He was like, yes, I'm clear about... She's like, I'm...
I never gave anyone drops to begin with.
All right, I'm here.
Oh, not a unicorn.
Why is that thing fast?
No, it isn't.
No, it's really fast. It has base a lot of speed.
Oh.
I know, but last time the bear moved first.
Oh,
that's why I'm...
Baby Doll has priority.
Oh, right.
Oh, my. All right. Yeah, you gotta go.
Why is everyone setting up?
Hello?
You gotta go right now.
He calm-minded.
What's
that's
going
why
on?
I'm punching
oh, that's
him.
Not me. Right. That did a lot.
Got it.
It's not Guts. Trust me. It's Sheer Force. You saw the note. You didn't even see a speed draw when I used Bulldoze. Come on.
No, I mean, that's still... You're at minus one, though. Look at how much damage that did. Jesus.
I'm in the fucking yellow right now. I'm kind of... What did I do?
I don't know.
Oh. As long as you don't know.
Alright. I need you to hit the new meta. Oh, never mind.
I mean,
I didn't do this. Oh, no!
That did nothing. I'm here. Don't worry. This little zero.
Oh.
See, look, zero.
Why?
Now.
Go,
why,
Arthur, go.
Boy!
Wait.
Oh, I'm here.
That did nothing.
That did nothing.
Defensive. I'm here. I'm defensive.
Holy shit.
I'm
what
here.
What if I told you that I actually made this Conkeldurr also modest?
It's fine. I'm
you're
that,
lying.
That
I'm not lying. I could even show you the logs that I could even show you the set that I gave Kenny.
But that Matang isn't modest. That Matang is at plus one. See how much damage that stab move did? Ah, nice.
I'm a modest Conkeldurr with physical moves, and I am in Sheer Force. It's amazing.
I need.
Poor Maggie. Like, why did that do nothing?
Alright, well, I've made my decision.
Me
the
too.
Unicorn dies.
Oh.
Goodbye.
Well,
that? Huh? Nancy,
why did you?
I made my decision. But I was trying to kill the unicorn.
You were at plus one.
I think I made a mistake.
Did you kill Kynum?
No.
That's just me.
Oh, you'll see.
Wait, why am I faster than you? I have no speed investment. What's going on?
I don't know.
Hold on, time for me to open up a purple flirt.
I'm here! Oh, I did a lot more than
that. Oh, wait, you live. Oh, the unicorn isn't dead yet.
Aren't you not supposed to get things back if you're guts? I mean, if you're Sheer Force?
No, Sheer Force doesn't affect Drain Punch.
Oh, rip.
I looked this up.
God damn it, Kynum!
I'm at 1 HP.
1 HP.
Die!
Wait a minute, Arthur, you're not supposed to be lucky. What the hell?
For justice!
Arthur is, he's out there for Elizabeth, so he ain't gonna die just yet. She
needs nah, he's out for Lady Elise, clearly.
Alright, so now I don't know what you're saying to me. That's probably Fire Emblem.
It's okay.
Play Fates, God.
I mean, I'm talking about freezing the Fire Emblem, so
it's fine.
What's going on?
Goodbye.
Are you keep attacking him with that?
He wanted to kill his own mom. I gave him this precious little gift, and that's how he repays it.
You know, I keep forgetting that this motherfucker's still magnet risen. I'm just like,
God damn it.
I was so sure that it wore off last turn, and that Neptune would just get pillaged right now, but I can't.
Only Arthur died. How unfortunate.
Ooh, I got all my AP back. Time to leave the free for all. Bye, guys.
I can't. Like, why?
Yes. Nice and powerful.
Oh, no, not Meth Spirit.
Meth.
Uh-oh. We're in trouble. Bubble. Yeah.
Oh, wait, no! I took the... Hopefully you're faster than me.
Who?
Somebody.
No, it's fine. I'm here.
Oh, never mind. I don't take it back. Nope, I don't take it back.
No. I'm here. Ready? Get bit! Oh. Well, this was my plan.
Intention.
I'm doing this! Unless you're just special. If you're special, I'm sad.
Finishing the mission?
Please don't be special.
I don't know. Let's find out.
Look at the nice unicorn living.
I'm here!
Oh, wait, I'm not... Wait,
huh? Nothing!
Your magnetism wore off a turn ago.
It did.
Damn it! That's what I get. How is that thing still alive?
I'm here.
I don't know. Don't ask me.
I'm here. Leave me alone. Defensive all right, I
He probably, like, picked the most defensive shit, too. That's hilarious.
Hey, man. Defensive Ursa is the shit.
Uh-oh. The bush is not trimmed.
Oh, no. Neptune, look how much damage you just took, bro.
Oh, man. That's
right,
a lot
Neptune,
of damage.
What do you think the odds are that this Mesper's physical?
100%.
Shit.
Go for it.
Right?
What? No way! Alright, it's time.
He has explosion.
Does that thing know explosion?
It can't learn
Wait,
explosion.
Wait, can it even learn explosion?
Only no, that's helpful explosion. I mean, it might have Zen Headbutt. Shit. What if it's Ice Punch? Kynum, I'm helping you. He might have Ice Punch.
Okay.
I'm gonna help you too.
More or less, if he just has Ice Beam, I guess we're both just sad. I'm here.
Yeah.
I'm here. Oh!
Oh no, Kenny!
I mean, I'm probably Stop dying it. This turn, so like, I don't know why you guys are just like... Oh.
Uh-oh. Kenny, baby doll eyes next turn. Stop the Garchomp. It's too powerful.
I mean, I'll put it back to neutral.
Please. It's too strong.
Oh, God.
What is this? I have Earthquake.
But the gun?
I mean, that won't hurt the mess. That'll hurt me. That literally hurts my entire team.
Oh. Well, put me on neutral, I guess.
Yeah, you gotta go back to neutral, kind of. I'm sorry. There you go. See, look at me helping out. Go me!
Using my methods of the baby doll eyes thing.
Hey, man.
Well,
leave the bush alone.
Nah, trim that bush.
We gotta trim that bush.
No, the bush trims itself.
God damn it! What the worst? Oh my god! Why?
I like how as soon as we...
Who's doing this? I'm here.
Why the fuck is that thing still alive?
I'm defensive.
Well, looks like I got one more thing to do, one more thing to babe it all out before I die.
Oh no.
Yeah, me too.
I gotta bring this boy down to plus one.
Oh my god.
Yo, what if I live in Future Sight, fam? What would you do?
Well, here's the thing, you're not gonna live it. I refuse to let you live.
You don't have a choice. Like, if I live, it's over. I'm here. Could you imagine?
Why they had an animation?
Just a big brolic thing. Oh, jeez!
But why me?
Holy shit.
Oh. I couldn't. I thought, I don't know. Wow. I just felt like it.
Alright.
We're gonna just flame shuriken your ass.
I need a little bit of a please. No, I'm dying.
I was gonna laugh if it was 1 HP.
I told you you'd die.
That's some bullshit.
Wait,
what?
It lost HP from what? That? That did life cord, life orb recoil.
Yeah, I've had enough.
Hello?
Oh, well.
Alright, so very I'm odd. Fucked. I'm fucked if I don't. I'm fucked if I don't. Alright, flump it louder! Alright, Neptune.
Take it to the face!
I need some assistance. Oh, there's rocks here.
What's going on?
Well, you see, Neptune has HP Ice, which should crit and kill you, I hope.
No, I don't. Well, this is a new take to the face.
Why are you useless to me? Well...
He's gonna have, like, some sort of natural gift ice or something, I don't know.
Rip us, 2015.
It's 2016, you idiot.
No, we all died last year.
Look at that.
That did nothing. That literally did nothing.
Oh, jeez. And I'm dead. Well, that's it. It's great.
I mean, if you just had HP Ice... I mean, I'm here still.
Oh, no.
Damn it, Gynam!
I kinda needed... I thought you had HP Ice!
I said it's a different
God damn
one.
It!
I need to burn
you,
Gynam right
you
now.
You should have said it faster!
What do you
I clicked my move, and then you told me you didn't have it, so I was like, shit!
Matt, you're useless! I need Gynam dead!
I don't know what y'all. I don't know what y'all are doing. But I'm checking,
oh yeah. God damn it!
Why are you doing this? Oh my gosh! I thought that was on me. I'm here. Please, damage. I need it a little bit. One time for the one time. Please.
Burn it. Nothing.
Mixtape.
Wow, Veruca.
I don't have kind of mixtape. I can't do this.
No, nope, you're not me, I guess.
That's what I'm saying. Like, you have to spit the hottest of bars, like...
Kyle.
No wonder Shofu was so quiet during that
video. Oh.
Wait, hold on. This might be it.
Oh, no.
Oh, please, Triple Faraga, right now. Faraga Fury, damage, please, I need it!
Yeah, you're not a six-star medal. Sorry, Kenny.
Unfortunately, you're not King Shofu.
Just enough.
Serious.
Oh, okay.
That was just enough.
All right, A-Dog, I need your assistance. Saizo.
Oh my.
It's Saizo. It's just Saizo.
Fione, we could talk about this.
It's not, it's
last
not,
water on him.
Not Fione, it's A-Dog you're talking to.
A-Dog?
We could talk
I'm gonna die.
How are you gonna die? There's a water type right there. I'm gonna die.
Nope.
What are you saying to me? That thing's a water type!
Oh shit.
Oh my. Goodbye.
Saizo, you've been used poorly.
Oh. Kind of definitely double edged the shit out of that thing.
I meant to hit the other one.
Don't worry, I'll die. It's fine. I deserve this.
I'm gonna catch this ice beam.
He's not gonna ice beam you.
Actually.
Or that.
Man, dude, now there's just a Kynam right next to us.
It's a Saizo.
I'm here. Moon, prism, power!
Kenny?
Your falsetto, help me!
Kenny?
What?
What was that?
Alright. But now the question is, do I go full Neptune right here or no?
Wait, my name is not synonymous with retard. That's that other guy.
Alright, yo, Matt, Kenny, back me up on this.
Someone convince me who to target, help me.
Yo, kill him, he's a shithead.
You really want to target a Fionn who's probably gonna do jack shit to
you. Yo, Kynam, target him. I got it. Wait, hold on. Do you have Giga Drain or no? Because if you have Giga Drain, that might kill him. Then
even if I did have Ice Beam, I have 80 base special attack. God damn it.
Oh my goodness!
Good googly moogly.
Was that really a
one time? Fuck!
that life went
Was wild. I really a threat to you?
I don't know.
I had 80 base special attack.
Yo,
I was
that's
timid.
A lot, bro. That's like more than 70.
Let's see how much this does. Because I'm choiced, by the way.
Oh. Oh,
that means you're tinted. Shit.
Nope.
I wish I was a soldier right now, but I have sync, so I'm not. Alright, so what's my strongest move?
Run.
Oh, you're right.
Run away!
I probably shouldn't have clicked that move, actually. Please!
Bam.
I'm here.
Jesus.
Oh, my God. No! My No! Ow.
Don't worry.
I think it's actually fairly physically bulky.
Really?
Yeah.
Its special defense is shit, but...
It has decent bulk. Alright.
That's weird.
Alright, here. One time for the one time.
One time? No.
I'm going for it. I have to.
Oh, I'm faster than you, though.
Oh! Eat it!
Oh, shit!
What?
No! Fuck!
Sap Sipper! Yeah. Who the fuck runs Sap Sipper?
Well, I mean, in my defense, there was a shaman on Neptune's team.
Oh my god, that's
I was hoping to catch the illest Seed Flare and just mollywop him 1-2, but he got put down.
Yeah, Omega has 86 defense. It's okay.
Damn it! Why do my sings keep missing? Out of 2 sings, I should have hit 1.
I knew it.
That's why I came prepared just for you. Nice sword dance, Zen headbutt. Just bam.
No, oh my. I was one so time. Close to almost attaining victory. Well, Usagi can't really sing that well now, can she?
Oop. No, she just eats.
Darn.
All right, well, that was fun,
guys. If you did enjoy that off replay, be sure to like, comment, and grab the share your support, and do enjoy reading your comments. Be sure to check out everyone else's links down below to put up some nice content. And don't forget to follow me on all my social media link down below, including Discord, because that way we can get in some nice free-for-alls like my buddy Matt, except I talk to him on Skype, not really on Discord. But I stream on Discord, and you can be in the free-for-all like the one that was uploaded yesterday. Oh my gosh, I'm running out of breath.
Don't do it. Like, I don't know why you guys are still here. You guys should have at least closed this video out like 2 minutes ago.
Yeah, probably, to be honest. But then they couldn't see the sap zipper. Anyway, boy!
Bye-bye.
I'm sad.
Usagi knew what was her priority, eating,
God damn
not
it.
Singing.